Noticing a bad smell in the FM area over the past couple of days? Mm-hmm. Well, that smell is stronger in some parts than others. Earlier today, we told you that the smell was coming from the West Fargo lagoons.
Fargo and Moorhead also have sewage lagoons that are contributing. But there is a tool that the health department uses to make sure the levels don't become a problem. Valley News Team's Giovanna Simich tells us more about this Scentometer.
The smell over Fargo, West Fargo, and Moorhead has almost become a rite to spring passage.
You know, usually you get it for about 2-3 weeks, you know, in the spring, and it gets better.
The North Dakota Health Department has a tool. It's called a Scentometer, and it measures how bad the smell gets.
It's used to check odor, whether or not a place or a person is in compliance with the odor regulations of the state.
Not just anyone can operate this device. There's a nose certification process needed. But before you get your nose out of joint, it's relatively simple to use.
You have to form a seal around your nose. You breathe through it. You can set the different ports.
And when the Scentometer is used, two people have to use it to verify the level of the smell. The experts say the smell will last at least a few more weeks. Kangas says so far, the smell has not reached 7 OCU on the Scentometer, meaning, although it is a nuisance, it is not a concern for the health department.
If we get complaints, we will go out there. First, we'll use our real noses, and if it still smells, then we'll get out the Scentometer and, you know, keep checking it. And if it's, you know, you want to do it, you know, it depends on wind and temperature and all those different things.
Because when it comes to smells, a nose knows best. Giovanna Simich, Valley News Live.
If you notice a strong or unusual smell in or outside your home, the health department suggests that you call the city or your local health department to help figure out the problem.